I am impressed by the fact that one of the most important dimensions of the present cultural revolution is not sufficiently accentuated, namely the fact that linguistic communication, both the spoken and the written word, are no longer capable of transmitting the thoughts and concepts which we have concerning the world. And new codes are being elaborated. And one of the most important codes is the code of technical images. Let me explain a little bit what I mean. It has been clear for several centuries now that if we want to understand the world, it is not sufficient to describe it by words. It is necessary to calculate the world. So that science has had ever more recurrence to numbers, which are images of thoughts. For instance, two is an ideogram for the concept pair or couple. Now, this ideographic code, which is the code of numbers, has been developed in a very refined way lately by computers. Numbers are being transcoded into digital codes, and digital codes are themselves being transcoded into synthetic images. So it is my firm belief that if you want nowadays to have a clear and distinct communication of your concepts, you have to use synthetic images, no longer words. And this is a veritable revolution in thinking. Thank you.